Catalina Island, you can only drive a golf cart. That is unless you wait on the 14-year wait list for a car. It's actually the only city in the whole of California that is allowed to limit access to cars. The main reason for this is the majority of the 4,000 residents live in 1 square mile. And that is why.